a lot of college students live on campus and they can't necessarily have their pets. Maybe they've moved away from home, or like I said, living on campus, can't have a dog in their apartment or whatever. And I live 10 minutes off campus and I'm able to have my dogs with me because this is where I grew up. So I figure students should be able to have that companionship still when they're in college.
I think it's interesting. I really like, the fact that they bring the therapy dogs in here, for the students to see and everything. I don't think people really realize, what therapy dogs do and what they're capable of with them, just stress and everything else. So they're very commendable.
I've been training for 6 years with some different programs, and basically I wanted to be able to do therapy, do some agility, and the breeds I had at that point were not as well suited for that. So I saw this breed at a show one day and I was like, that looks amazing. And I looked it up and started researching it, and my parents got me a toller. And so then I started looking into some therapy programs and went through some different tests and got him certified. When he was about a year old, he got certified in January. So, and he'll be 2 this October.
I just think it's a very nice idea and the students will appreciate it. We've been doing a lot of out-of-the-box type ideas here during the last year, and I think this is a great idea.
I think it's needed. I think it's 100% needed. All the puppies, all the dogs, all the animals.
Do you have one of your own?
I have 2 cats, but I love my aunt's dog.
Weren't expecting to find a dog in the library,
no.
Were you?
It was a nice surprise.
Do you think they ought to do this for finals and more often?
Yes.
The breed is very... from what I've seen of the breed, he knows how to react in different situations. And he's very calm and very good in this situation.